put on the YouTube channel.
If I take the pictures along with it, I can make extra videos.